Do you think you can shift the taskbar in Windows 10? Let's find it out. Okay, so once you're on your laptop, right click on the taskbar and deselect lock the taskbar. Now you'll be able to move it around on all the four sides. Just drag it around. You can also increase the size or decrease it. Now personally, I like the locked taskbar, so I'll just lock it again. Right click and just select lock taskbar. That's it for this video. I will see you next week.